was Christmas Eve and Santa hadn't come. Everyone but me had something in their stocking. I'd been good all year, but presents had I none. Just then at the door there came a gentle knocking. It was Mrs. Claus with a ribbon round the Santa sent her when a mistake was found that left me out of luck when the presents were packed. In fact, there was nothing left for me. That is why he sent Mrs. Claus. For it seems in northern climes where Eskimos abound, it's the thing to do to keep a chap from chilling. Sending out the wife's a doctrine they expound. Thusly Mrs. Claus was eager to be willing. How could I refuse, custom to obey? I hear they take offense if you're shy and say thank you very much, but I'm not in the mood. How rude it would be. Besides, Mrs. Claus was a living doll. That was Christmas Day a year or so ago. I dread to hear old Santa's sleigh bells ringing. Every Christmas Eve I pray it doesn't snow. I know when he comes the present he'll be bringing. What he's got for me won't come in any sack. He'll be dressed to kill and I'll be wearing yellow. Several times he wrote and asked to have her back. Ah, but Mrs. Claus prefers a younger fellow. It was Christmas Eve and Santa hadn't come. Everyone but me had something in their stocking.